Whose keepeth his mouth and his tongue keepeth his soul from troubles.